Ex-former Badger O'Brien Schofield has signed with the Arizona Cardinals. The linebacker, who was a fourth-round draft pick this spring, signed a four-year deal. Terms were not announced today. Schofield was considered one of the top pass rushers in this year's draft before he tore a ligament in his left knee in his first practice for the Senior Bowl.